pleasant good morning to all our Facebook viewers. We are New Creation Ministries, and we are coming to you live with our Sunday morning praise and worship service. You know, this morning I would like to say welcome to all those that are in house with us. It is truly a privilege where we can gather together once again to praise our God this morning. Praise the Lord. And on this note, I invite you to start to your feet. Oh, praise the Lord this morning. You know, yesterday morning we were at Cora, where 9 persons had given their life to God. And you know, we were in water baptism yesterday. Praise the Lord. Come on, give the Lord some praise this morning. You know, the Bible says the angels, they rejoice over one repentant sinner. My God, we add 8. My God, we are rejoicing with the angels this morning. Praise the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, what a time this morning. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This morning we want to go straight into our worship service. So my God, as we seek the Lord's guidance this morning, I invite you this morning to open your hearts and let us worship him this morning. Hallelujah. For he alone is worthy this morning. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, we give you praise, Almighty God. We worship you, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, this morning we come before your presence, oh God, in no other name but in the name of the resurrected Jesus, in whose I am and whose I serve this morning. Father, we come by here, oh God, to worship you, Lord. We come by here, Almighty Father, to exalt your name. We magnify you this morning, oh God, for you are high and lifted up, for there is none like unto thee, oh God, glorious in holiness, fearful in praise, doing wonders this morning. Almighty God, this morning we come, entering into your gates with thanksgiving, and into your courts with praise. Almighty God, this morning we give you praise and thanks, oh God. We thank you, Almighty God, this morning for the precious gift of life, oh God, for in your faithfulness, Lord, you have kept us, oh God, from the snare of the fowler and from the noise of pestilence this morning. Oh God, this morning we thank you, Lord, for your grace that is sufficient to keep us, for your mercies that are new day by day. Almighty God, this morning we thank you for your great love, oh God, for in your love you sent your Son, he who knew no sin, to be made sin, to come and to die for us this morning. Oh, what a sacrifice this morning. Father, we thank you, Lord, for his body that was broken for us this morning, for the blood this morning that was shed. Almighty God, and this morning, even as Christ gave his life for us, we come this morning, oh God, offering ourselves as living sacrifice, holy and acceptable. Lord, we say yes this morning, yes to your will, yes to your way this morning, yes to your purpose this morning. Almighty God, you have your own. Almighty God,
Amen. Hallelujah.
We worship you, mighty God. Oh, what a sweet anointing this morning. Oh, praise the Lord.
We praise your name. Hallelujah.
Oh, praise the Lord this morning.
Hallelujah.
This morning we want to go straight into the worship service this morning.
Hallelujah.
So put your hands together and help me welcome this morning our worship team.
Praise
who will lead us in worship.
Thank
hallelujah.
You, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the glory. Hallelujah. Yeah, Lord. Yeah, Lord. Yeah, Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. How we praise your name. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. How we praise him.
Thank you.
name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the name. This Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Thank you for the cross, Lord. Thank you for the price to pay. Buried all my sins and shame. In love you came and gave amazing grace. Thank you for this love.
Oh,
praise. We give it the honor. We give it the glory. We bless the holy name. We lift up your name, O Lord. Your name is worthy. Your word is to be lifted up. Your word is to be magnified. Your word is to be glorified. We praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Father, we lift up your name. We glorify your name. We magnify your name. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the name of the Lord. Father, we praise your name. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we praise your name. We lift up your name. We exalt your name. We exalt your name. Father, there is none like unto you. There is none to take your place up. There is none to stand before you. Worthy are you, Lord. Worthy to give thanks and praise. To be worshiped and to be adored. To be magnified. To be glorified. Hallelujah. Spirit of the living God. Powers of the living God. Hallelujah. Father, we praise your name. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Father, we give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the glory.
Hallelujah. Come on, somebody give him some praise this morning.
Hallelujah.
Our God is worthy this morning. He is worthy of all our praise and all the glory and all the honor this morning. Praise the Lord. My God, the Bible says that he conquered death, hell, and the grave this morning. And he rose victorious this morning. Praise the Lord. And my God, this morning, if our God is victorious, then we are victorious this morning. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, my God. We cannot fail this morning. Praise the Lord, because we serve an undefeated God this morning. Praise the Lord. Come on, somebody give him the praise this morning. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, we worship you, Father. We exalt you, mighty God, King of all kings this morning, Lord of all lords this morning. My God, the Bible said he has been given a name that is above every other name, that after the name of Jesus this morning, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Hallelujah. We serve a living God. Oh, praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, praise the Lord. And for those that may have just joined us, we are the New Creation Ministries, and we are coming to you live this morning with our Sunday morning praise and worship service. Praise the Lord. This morning also is our communion service. For those that are home, you can get your emblems ready for when we are about to partake this morning. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, praise the Lord this morning. We want to hear what the Lord has to say to us. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We want to go and feed out this morning. Praise the Lord. So this morning, as we are about to go before the throne of grace, praise the Lord this morning. I invite you this morning to open your hearts this morning, to receive this morning. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So this morning, put your hands together and help me welcome our bishop and overseer of the New Creation Ministry, Reverend Carlson Hayes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Can you put your hands together for Jesus?
He's living on our praises. Hallelujah. He's living to the rich. He's living to the mountain, Father. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you so much, Pastor Michelle. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you so much, Minister Oxley. Praise the name of the Lord. Also, praise the name of the Lord. You can have your seats if you can this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Isn't Jesus worthy this morning? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, Father, we give you the praise. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the glory. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord this morning. I greet you in the most wonderful and precious name of our soon coming King, the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. He was and is to come. Praise the Lord. This morning also let me shout greetings to all those that are streaming live with us on the Facebook. Praise the name of the Lord. Whatever part of the world that you might be in, praise the name of the Lord. Greetings to you. Praise the name of the Lord this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, Sister Jennifer, who's always on from Canada. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. We greet you this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. Also, in a special way, we want to greet those who could not have been here with us this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. As the Butchum family. The Butchum family is not so well. They're doing well now. Praise the name of the Lord. But they have not been so well for a few days. But we thank God for his grace and his mercies. Praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. They cannot be here with us this morning, but we know, praise the name of the Lord, they are streaming live and sending their loves, their love and their greetings to each of you. Praise the name of the Lord. Also, praise the name of the Lord, the Allings that is not here this morning, Minister Alling, also he is not so well, and I give God praise and thanks, you know, that God have taken him through, and he, praise the name of the Lord, is resting. Praise the name of the Lord. He's resting. But we know, hallelujah, that God we serve. Amen. Amen. And praise the name of the Lord. And we trust in that God. Amen. Amen. And praise the name of the Lord. I spoke to him on yesterday. And praise the name of the Lord. And everything was going just fine. I spoke to the Butchers this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. And praise the Lord. God is in control. Amen. Amen. So praise the name of the Lord again. Greetings to these wonderful people. Praise the name of the Lord. Bless the Lord. And praise the Lord. We pray that even right where you are, praise the name of the Lord, and you will be blessed and you will receive from God right where you are. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 This morning, praise the name of the Lord. Also, let me give special greetings. Praise the name of the Lord to the candidates that get baptized on yesterday. Praise the name of the Lord. Special greetings to each of you this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. I know that we want to anoint them this morning, and all of them, praise the name of the Lord, will be here with us this morning. There are some that will be anointed and at La Hochta on Sunday. And there also one that will be anointing this evening, because I have a meeting to do this evening, and that one will be anointing this evening. But those who are here will be anointing this morning and also receive their certificates, their baptism certificates. They will receive their baptism certificate today, and the others will receive their baptism certificates. By now and next week, by now and Sunday, praise the name of the Lord. But we thank God again, and we greet all those that are here. Praise the name of the Lord this morning. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Before I get into the word, let me praise the name of the Lord. I know, praise the name of the Lord, for the first service, praise the name of the Lord, after marriage, praise the name of the Lord, let me welcome, praise the name of the Lord, Mr. and Mrs. Ainsley Jackman this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And Julie Redden, praise the name of the Lord. We welcome you. praise the name of the Lord during your first service, praise the name of the Lord after your wedding ceremony, and praise the name of the Lord, bless the Lord. Folks, we give God praise and thanks this morning, amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord. This morning I would like to speak to you shortly from the Word of God. And I would like to speak to you shortly from the Word of God. And I want to encourage each of you. We are in the time, praise the name of the Lord, of the Pentecost season. And you may see the sign up there, Passover, because we have not removed the sign as yet. But by now on weekend, that sign will be no longer up, and we'll see the sign of Passover up, and the sign, sorry, of Pentecost up, and praise the name of the Lord. What is Pentecost, or what Pentecost is all about? I want you to know that, praise the name of the Lord, hallelujah, 50 days after Passover, hallelujah, marks the day of Pentecost, praise the Lord. 50 days, if one count 50 days from the day of Passover, praise the name of the Lord, hallelujah, 50 days after that, you will get the day of Pentecost, praise the name of the Lord. And what, my God, Pentecost represented? Pentecost represented a day like man have never seen a day like that before, praise the Lord. And I want you to understand it was a day of power, hallelujah. It was a day when the raw anointing of God came down, hallelujah, and filled the place where the followers of Jesus Christ were dwelling. And my God, something great began to happen. The Bible teaches that men and women begin to speak in other tongues, hallelujah. And my God, and those who, hallelujah, understand the languages of others, and my God, they begin to listen to them speaking in other tongues, hallelujah. But somebody, Jesus, would have told them to wait, hallelujah. He told them to tarry, my God, tarry. Don't, my God, get all excited and go all over the place, hallelujah, after my death. Jesus told them to tarry and wait for the promise. Hallelujah. Wait for the promise. And I come back here to encourage you to praise the name of the Lord. That as we celebrate Pentecost, as we celebrate that time of power, that time when the Holy Ghost came, come on somebody. I want you to know as we celebrate that time, we ought to open up ourselves, hallelujah, to receive, hallelujah, my God, a fresh anointing, hallelujah, my God, for the anointing and the power of God that is upon your life, for it to be rejuvenated, for it to be renewed, hallelujah, hallelujah. It is a time, hallelujah, of rejuvenation. It's a time, hallelujah, my God, when God, or when the children of God waited, and they were not just waiting, they were in expectation. They were expecting something to happen. I want you to understand, hallelujah, God wants us not just to wait, but he wants us to be in expectation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh my God, even before, praise the name of the Lord, even before, come on somebody, Jesus, hallelujah, spoke to his disciples or his followers. We will see the wise man Solomon in Proverbs chapter 1 and verses 23. The wise man Solomon in Proverbs chapter 1 and verses 23. The wise man Solomon said, he said, turn you at your reproof. Turn you at your reproof. Proverbs chapter 1 and verses 23. The wise man Solomon said, turn you at your reproof. He said, behold, I will pour out my spirit upon you. Behold, and I want you to understand, the wise man Solomon was speaking to the voice of God. Hallelujah. And the man said, he said, I am God saying, he said, behold, I will pour out my spirit unto you, and I will make known my words, hallelujah, unto you, hallelujah. So my God, what God was saying to Israel, it is that I am going to pour out my spirit to be made Lord of us tonight. Hallelujah. I want you to understand, take that Lord of what God knows God, and they will know God shall be strong and to exploit. Hallelujah. It is the word of God, somebody. Oh yes, I want you to understand, now is the time, hallelujah, to desire that that word be revealed unto you, that that word be made known unto you. The wise man, God spake to the wise man Solomon. He said, behold, I will pour out my spirit unto you. I will make known my words unto you. Hallelujah. 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 You see, I want you to understand, it did not end here. The Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we will see in many scripture, by the way, the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, he admonished his followers to look for the Holy Ghost, to wait for him. He's coming. He's coming, my God. Hallelujah. And if you look also in the book of Acts, that is after Jesus, in the book of Acts of the 1 and verses 8, you will see Jesus, hallelujah, there. In the book of Acts of the 1 and verses 8, Jesus the Savior, I believe it is read in your Bible, even as it is read in my Bible. Praise the name of the Lord. So Jesus is speaking here. Jesus the Savior, he said, but you shall receive what?
Power.
Power. Can someone say power?
Power.
You shall receive power. After that, the Holy Ghost is come upon you. And you shall be witnesses unto me. Oh my God, you shall receive power. Can someone say power?
Power.
After that, the Holy Ghost is come upon you. Hallelujah. And you shall become witnesses unto me, both in Jerusalem and in the Judea and in Samaria and unto the uttermost part of the earth. Oh yes, Jesus was saying to his followers here, he said, you will receive power. Get someone to power. You see, I want you to understand that the Bible teaches, as much as you see Jesus Christ, that he gave power to become the sons of God. I want you to understand, this is the reason why Jesus said, when you receive that power, you shall become witnesses. Can someone say witnesses? But somebody, hallelujah, I love that. My God, you shall receive power. You shall receive power. What power Jesus is speaking of? What is this power that Jesus, hallelujah, is referring to that you will receive when you receive the Holy Ghost? I want you to understand, it is Paul who said, my God, Paul said, hallelujah, somewhere there in the book of Romans, Paul said, he said, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for the gospel of Christ, it is the power of God unto salvation. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To my God, to that power there, hallelujah, it speaks about the gospel. When the Jesus said that you shall receive power, Jesus was saying, when the Holy Ghost is come upon you, you will receive the gospel. Then someone to the gospel. And what is the gospel? The gospel is the good news of salvation. Hallelujah. The gospel is the good news of salvation. Hallelujah. Why men need the good news of salvation? Men need the good news of salvation so that they will know. Hallelujah. You see, I want you to understand, people perish because of a lack of knowing. The Bible teaches that people perish because of a lack of knowledge. And my God, the more you know the good news of salvation, the more you will know, hallelujah, that you are walking and living in victory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because you will know. Come on, somebody. I got to someone say the good news of salvation. Can someone say the good news of salvation? See, my God, I want you to understand. My God, hallelujah. As we discuss by the river of baptism on Saturday or on yesterday. Hallelujah. My God, that Ethiopian eunuch. And that Ethiopian eunuch, my God, who went to Jerusalem. He went to Jerusalem on business, my God, for his queen. But I want you to understand, God, hallelujah. God having a covenant, or had a covenant with Ethiopia. And my God, that covenant with Ethiopia, I want you to understand when you trace the line, the lineage, you will see, my God, you will see that Solomon, hallelujah, Solomon had a seed in Ethiopia, hallelujah. And God having a covenant, hallelujah, with Ethiopia, hallelujah, God wanted to make sure that Ethiopia know, hallelujah, the promise that he, hallelujah, had made and the promise that he had fulfilled. And my God, and God spoke to Philip, and Philip, the man of God, were one part of the world. But God told Philip, I want you to go and confront, my God, that Ethiopian eunuch. I want you to go and confront that man, because I want that man, hallelujah, to take back the good news of salvation to Ethiopia. And my God, the Bible said the Spirit of God, I'm not talking about traveling in a train or traveling on a plane from one place to another, but the Bible said that the Spirit of God, it took Philip up, hallelujah, and it carried Philip from one part of the world to another part of the world, hallelujah. And my God, listen about it. I want you to understand that when God, when you have a covenant with God, you must know that God wants you to know the good news of salvation. Hallelujah. Ethiopia had a covenant with God, and God wanted, my God, to make sure that Ethiopia know that Jesus came and died and he rose again from the dead. So Philip was the man to take that message. Somebody, I want you to understand, there is nothing greater, hallelujah, than knowing the gospel of Christ or the gospel of salvation. There is nothing greater than knowing what God has done for you, what God is doing for you, and what God is abundantly able to continue to do for you. Hallelujah. When you know, they that know their God shall be strong. Can someone say strong? Can someone say strong? So my God, so Jesus said, you will receive power. After that, you receive the Holy Ghost. And my God, and when you receive that power, when you receive the gospel, when you receive the gospel of salvation, he said something else will begin to happen. It don't stop there. I want you to understand, my God, even those of you who got baptized on yesterday, no, hallelujah. My God, there must always be a desire to be anointed for service. Hallelujah. And that anointment for service, it comes through the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. 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 But my God, when the Holy Ghost, the power is come upon you, you shall be witnesses. Can someone say witnesses?
Witnesses.
Can someone say witnesses?
Witnesses.
Hallelujah. If you look at Acts of the 1 and verses 22, the Bible reads it in the book of Acts, chapter 1 and verses 22, beginning from the baptism of John. I want you to look at that. Acts chapter 1 and verses 22. Beginning from the baptism of John unto that same day that he was taken up from us, must one be what? Ordained to be a what?
Witness.
A witness with us of his resurrection. Can someone shout Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I want you to understand, listen to this body, that power, it is not my God. That power, it is not for you to look good. That power, it is not my God. It is not my God to build you some reputation. Your community, your home, your brothers, your sisters, my God, your household. I want you to understand your neighborhood. Come on, somebody. It is time to understand the true purpose of the power that you receive from God. Hallelujah. Somebody, are you listening to me this morning? Are you listening to me this morning? Can some of us are witnesses? In the book of Acts chapter 2 and verses 32. Acts chapter 2 and verses 32. The Bible reads here, this Jesus hath God raised up. And the man called God and said, this Jesus hath God raised up, whereof we all are what? Whereof we all are what? Come on, can someone say witnesses? Can someone say witnesses? Come on, somebody. I want to back that a bit. Come on, somebody. What is a witness? Come on, somebody. What is a witness? Come on, somebody. A witness, come on, somebody. In your mind, God, I want to look at that definition. Praise the name of the Lord. A witness is someone who testified about something. Come on, somebody. A witness is someone who testified about something that he or she personally experienced. Come on, somebody. If you don't have an experience, you cannot be a witness of it. Because if you are a witness of something that you did not have that experience, I want you to understand it will be hearsay evidence. And hearsay evidence don't stand up at all. Come on, somebody. But the Bible said that and we read here, for this Jesus and God raised up, whereof we are witnesses. Me, my God, we have a personal experience with him. We know that he's risen from the dead. Can somebody shout praise the Lord? You wonder how many Christians really know. Hallelujah, or have a witness. You wonder how many Christians have a testimony. Can someone say testimony? Now I want you to understand the Bible teaches that we overcome through the blood of the Lamb and also through what? The word of your testimony. Can someone say the word of your testimony? The word of your testimony, it is when you have, my God, an experience that you can testify. Hallelujah. Amen. You understand, my God. We praise the name of the Lord. We are so happy to come to church. And we are so happy to hear the preacher preaching. My God, we are so happy to hear the preacher preach. Not anybody happy to hear the preacher preach all the time. Amen. And I want you to understand, my God, that is a general statement. Come on, somebody. My God, there are times that people are happy to hear the preacher preach, and there are times, my God, people feel convicted and they believe that the preacher, my God, is preaching against them. But I want you to understand, my God, preachers who does not waste time. Come on, somebody. My God, it's time to just preach the unadulterated word of God. Whether they hear or forbear, thus say the Lord. Amen. Oh, my God, this thing is about taking people to heaven. Come on, somebody. This thing is about, my God, if that if I love you, I will say what you want me to say. If I love you, my God, I will preach it to heaven. Hallelujah. Somebody will get to understand, praise the name of the Lord. But my God, we have a duty to be witnesses. Can someone say witnesses? Each of you, you have a duty to be the witness for the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We can get misled, and we can become witnesses for all different sort of things to come out about. But I want you to understand how it is witnesses for the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And the witnesses there for the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, it is witnesses for the gospel of salvation. Can someone shout praise the Lord? The gospel of salvation, the gospel that can save. Can someone say the gospel that can save? Can someone say the gospel that can save? But the other point I want to make, hallelujah, about witnesses. When you study that witness there in the Greek, you will see, hallelujah, it speaks about an ambassador. Can someone say ambassador? Can someone say ambassador? And who is an ambassador? An ambassador is one who represents. Come on, somebody. My God, can someone say representatives? An ambassador is one who goes representing his state, representing his country. Come on, somebody. I don't get to understand. Hallelujah. Listen to me, somebody. An ambassador don't go about representing my God without authority. Hallelujah. An ambassador goes out representing he or she has authority. And I want you to understand, if you understand what it means to be a witness of Jesus Christ, it means, hallelujah, that you have authority to speak what God, hallelujah, have done for you, or what God say in accordance with his word. Can someone say, praise the Lord? But the other thing about an ambassador is an ambassador has the support, full support of his country. Somebody, I listen. Michael, I want you to understand, hallelujah, that the country that an ambassador represents, they have a duty to make sure that he's properly well protected. Hallelujah. So somebody, I want you to understand, as ambassadors, you don't need to worry about what the devil can do. As ambassadors, I want you to understand, my God, you don't need to worry, my God, of whether or not you are in Ukraine. And my God, and Hitler, and I say Hitler. My God, I always compare him to be Hitler. But my God, whomsoever you might be, my God, and whatsoever, how bad you might be, I want you to understand, hallelujah, my God, you don't need to worry, because if God be for you, then who or what can be against you? Hallelujah. And you know that you're an ambassador for God. Can someone shout praise the Lord? Can someone shout praise the Lord? If you interfere, my God, with the ambassador, and my God, for the United States, that is in Trinidad and Tobago here, I want you to understand you will call on the wrath of the United States upon Trinidad and Tobago. Come on, somebody. Because they interfere with one man. Somebody, are you listening? It is the same way as witnesses of God. I want you to understand all of heaven is backing you up. Hallelujah. The heavenly host is backing you up. Hallelujah. You don't need to be afraid of being witnesses. Thank, oh my God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Time is running out. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Acts chapter 3 and verses 15. Time is running out. So I have to narrow it down a bit. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Acts chapter 3 and verses 15. The Bible reads it. And killed the prince of life, whom God had done what? Raised from the dead, where all we are what?
Witnesses.
We are what?
Witnesses.
Can someone shout witnesses?
Witnesses.
Can someone shout witnesses?
Witnesses.
Hallelujah.
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 I want you to know that from the day that each of you have given your heart to the Lord and to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I want you to know from the day that you were given your life, given your heart to Jesus Christ, you were given the Spirit. Come on, somebody. But there is anointing, hallelujah, this morning. Even praise the name of the Lord as we will lay hands on those who were baptized. I want you to know it is, praise the name of the Lord, it is an anointing that will, praise the name of the Lord, invite that power of the Holy Spirit that will give you the wisdom for service. Amen.
Yeah.
I want you to know that in the kingdom of God, listen to this about it, if you are an ambassador, you have to be learned. Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
You have to be trained. Come on, somebody. But you know the difference. It is one to say, but it will take some time before I can witness for the Lord and say to Jesus Christ. I want you to know that the Holy Ghost will give you, hallelujah, that unction. Can someone say unction? He will give you that unction to function. You know, praise the name of the Lord. There is a, you know, there praise the name of the Lord. The Spirit of God that gives you even wisdom. So the man, God, they look up at me, praise the name of the Lord. There is a scripture that is going through my mind. And that scripture is in Deuteronomy, praise the name of the Lord, hallelujah. And Isaiah chapter 11 and verses 2 first. Isaiah 11 and verses 2, praise the name of the Lord. Isaiah 11 and verses 2, praise the name of the Lord, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Isaiah 11 and verses 2. And the Bible reads in Isaiah 11 and this is the, and the Spirit of the Lord shall do what? Rest upon him the spirit of what?
Wisdom
and of what? Understanding. The spirit of what?
Counsel
and might. The spirit of what?
Knowledge
and of the fear of God. So somebody, I want you to understand, my God, you are seeing all these attributes that the Spirit comes with. Amen. So when the Spirit of God rests on you, but how that is being done? Come on, somebody. My God, look at it again there. My God, what Isaiah the prophet is saying, that when the Spirit of God, hallelujah, comes, he comes with wisdom. He comes with understanding. He comes with counsel. He comes with might. He comes with knowledge. And he also comes with the fear of God. Can someone say, praise the Lord? Can someone say, thank God for the Spirit?
Thank God for the Spirit.
Can someone say, thank God for the Spirit?
Thank God for the Spirit.
But somebody, I want you to understand, hallelujah, this is what is about to happen here this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. When we anoint you this morning, praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. We're going to give you some oil. And when you are being anointed this morning and we pray with you, praise the name of the Lord, we are sending you out. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord as ambassadors for Christ. Somebody, are you listening to me? You see, my God, and someone, you know, my God, I think I better back that up a bit. Now, come on, let me just back that up a bit. Pray the scripture that we read just now. Hallelujah. Look at Deuteronomy 34 and verse 9. Deuteronomy 34 and verse 9. I want to just claim up that. Praise the name of the Lord, and you will see what that is all about. Come on, somebody. I'm looking at time, sir. I'm behind a pause there. But praise the name of the Lord. Look at Deuteronomy chapter 34 and verse 9. You know, we are a teaching church, so I don't just want to talk things and not being able to explain it from the Word of God or show you in the Word of God. Amen. So we are looking at Deuteronomy chapter 34 and verse 9. Have a say, amen. And the Bible, and Joshua the son of Nun was filled of the what? The spirit of what? Of wisdom. He had the spirit of
wisdom.
He had the spirit of
wisdom.
Wisdom. And you see the word for there. Come on, somebody. For Moses had done what?
Wisdom.
Had laid his hands where?
Upon
him. And the children of Israel did what? Hearken unto him. And did as the Lord did what? Commanded it. So you see, my God, the laying of hands. Come on, somebody. And the power of laying of hands. Come on, somebody. So Joshua, hallelujah, the man was a man of wisdom. The man was a man, my God. Hallelujah. He had that knowledge and that might and that counsel. Come on, somebody. The man had all these attributes because of the anointing that was upon him. Hallelujah. Somebody, my God, I don't have time to preach, but time is running away on us, and we have a communion this morning, and we want our Facebook friends to take communion with us, so we don't have that time. So we'll praise the name of the Lord this morning. I want to praise the name of the Lord, encourage each of you, every believer that is sitting here, and even those of you that are under the reach of my voice, hallelujah, I want you, praise the name of the Lord, to be open to receiving. Hallelujah. Even a renewal comes about it. If you can, my God, talk to the Lord and say, create in me a clean heart and renew the right spirit within me. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. There are times I want you to know, my God, hallelujah, we believe or we feel that we are cast away from the presence of the Lord. But somebody, I want you to know, my God, sometimes we feel as though, my God, the presence of the Lord is not there with us. But I've come by here to encourage you. I want you to know, hallelujah, that God's, hallelujah, God wants you, praise the name of the Lord, at all times to cry out to him for renewal. Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
It is just, come on, somebody. It is just like not, it is just like having a vehicle and not going to the gas station and expect the vehicle to continue to be in operation. Come on, somebody. How can your vehicle continue to be in service for you if, my God, if you don't make sure that it's properly well fluid? Come on, somebody. And this is where, hallelujah, my God, this is where coming to the house of God and studying the Word of God and praying and crying out to God for renewal, a refreshment in the Spirit, and my God, a refilling, hallelujah, a refilling, affluence so that you can be regenerated, hallelujah, to continue to do the will of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we give you praise. I want to stop. Pastor Michelle, I have to stop here. Praise the name of the Lord. I have to stop here. Time is against us. And then we have another meeting this evening. Praise the name of the Lord. And I have to journey to another meeting. Praise the name of the Lord. Somewhere we are in the east. I told them to send me a location so that I'll be able to find exactly that place. But praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. We give God praise and thanks. Can someone shout praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Can someone shout hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can someone shout thank you, Jesus?
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay, so our Facebook friends are on with us. We want to praise the name of the Lord. Get into our communion service. And you remain as you remain right where you are seated. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. We want the folks on the table to go to the table. And know we have one or two folks that is out. Praise the name of the Lord today. Praise the name of the Lord. But you'll make do what you have. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. And praise the name of the Lord. And let us, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Can someone shout, praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Can someone shout, hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Can someone shout, thank you, Jesus?
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Father, we bless your name. Oh, hallelujah. Father, we praise you. We bless your holy name. We lift up your holy name. name. Father, there is none like unto you. There is none to take your place. Hallelujah. 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 Father, we praise your name. We praise your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Oh, Father, we praise the name. It's Lord. Hallelujah.
I said that I would die for me. I really thought I could. There I was denying him. I never thought I would. I failed the Lord. I let him down after all he's done for me. And now he's walking up a hill. I hear him call Calvary.
Christ. Jesus said, do this in remembrance of me until I come. And what Jesus wants us to remember, he wants us to remember it, that he was wounded for our transgressions, that he was bruised for our iniquity, that the chastisement of our peace was upon him, and that by his stripes you were healed. Praise the name of the Lord. This morning, hallelujah, as we partake, we just want to remember what the Lord has done for us. And I don't know without any doubt, if we partake believing and knowing the reason why we are partaking of the body and blood of Jesus Christ this morning, I know without any doubt, hallelujah, that it shall be a blessing to you. Praise the Lord. Can you just bow your hearts with me in prayer? Father in heaven, dear Lord, be thy servant come before thee. Almighty God, knowing that this is not just another ritual, Father God, but Father, this is the Lord, an act of obedience. And Almighty God, that Father, your Son instructed us that we, the Lord, should do this in remembrance of him until he comes. Holy Father, we thank you for this opportunity that we can come by here and remember all that the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ have done for us. Father, we remember that he was wounded for our transgressions. We remember he was bruised for our iniquity. We remember that the chastisement of our peace was upon him, and that by his stripes we are healed. Father God, we remember the Lord. Oh God, that he made himself poor so that we can become rich. Hallelujah. Father God, we remember the Lord Almighty God, that he laid down his life and he died for us so that we can live. Hallelujah. We remember that he came and he gave us life and he gave it to us more abundantly. Oh Lord, in the name of your Son Jesus, Father God, as we thy servant come before thee, as we are about to partake of the, oh God, of these emblems, Almighty God, we pray that you will sanctify these emblems. We pray that your blessings will be upon it. In the name of Jesus Christ of God, we pray that every person that will partake of these emblems today, oh God, Father, your miracle working power will move and work in them like they have never seen or experienced it before. Father God, and bodies will be healed. Almighty God, and burdens will be lifted off. Father God, and feathers will fall. Almighty God, and prison doors will be opened. Hallelujah. Father God, and victories will come one after the other. Almighty God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we declare war against the devil's war. We declare war against the devil's plan. We declare war against the devil's strategy. Rumor will suck up the heart. Rumor the time of the Lord of the head. Rumor will set the head. Rumor will yap on the heart. Father, call it. We declare your kingdom. Your kingdom come. Thy will be done in us. In all your own heart. Rumor will set the head. Rumor will set the head. Your name be glorified. Your name be glorified. Your name be glorified. And Jesus took the bread and he blessed the bread. Hallelujah. And he lifted up to the Father and blessed it. Hallelujah. Room in the car of the Lord. Father, your blessings be upon the emblems in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And he break it and give it to his disciples. And he said, take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. You may partake of the bread. Hallelujah. And like manner also, he took the cup when he had supped, saying, this cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do as often as you will drink it in remembrance of me. You may partake. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. To our Facebook friends and all those that are streaming live, we ask God's richest blessings. Hallelujah. On each of you, praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We ask God's blessings on each of you. Praise the name of the Lord as we just, hallelujah, want to praise the name of the Lord. I know, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Can all just stand up to the feet just for 1 minute? Pray. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. And you can just praise the name of the Lord. I know we cannot go around with all the greetings, but praise the name of the Lord. You can turn around and just send your love to someone.
Hallelujah.
folks who you'd like to say to our Facebook friends, we love you. And praise the name of the Lord. You enjoy the rest of the day. Praise the name of the Lord as we go in just to the final part of our service. Praise the name of the Lord. We'd like to call on all the, but before we call on the candidates, we'd like to take up this morning's offering, and I will want the folks.